Methods in Java allow us to break a problem into smaller pieces to make it easier to read and understand. In the class Star Spangled Banner, the main method will print out all four verses of the U.S. National Anthem. We do this by calling a method to print each verse, and in between, calling a method to print a blank line. Consider the method print verse 1. It begins with public, meaning this method could be called from other classes. Then, static means that we don't need an object to call this method. Void means this method doesn't return a value. Then the name of the method is printVerse1. By convention, in Java you do not capitalize the first word in the names of methods, but do capitalize the rest of the words. The code in methods is not executed unless the method is called. In main, we call each method by saying the class name, then dot, then the name followed by parentheses. Since the method is static, we call it using the name of the class rather than with an object. Using the name of the class is optional since the method is in the same class, but helps highlight that this is a static method. Another example is the class metric conversions. This shows how to declare a constant in Java. Again, we see public, meaning this value will be visible to other classes, then static, which means that we don't need an object to use this value, or that there is only one value for the whole class, not different values for each object. Final means the value won't change or is constant. Don't confuse final with static. Double is the data type. By convention, constant names in Java are in all caps. We then assign the value of 3.785 liters per gallon. The methods here show how to pass a value to a method and return a value. The method gallons to liters takes in a number of gallons and returns a double value. Note in the parentheses we are declaring a variable for the parameter that will be passed in, so we give both the type and the name. Above the method, you see javadoc style comments. Slash star star begins a javadoc comment. At param allows you to list a comment for each parameter, and at return allows you to describe the return value. Each of these methods is very simple, just returning a simple computation using the constant. The class Demo Metric Conversions shows how to use these methods. Since these are static, we use the name of the class, followed by the name of the method or constant. For the methods, we enclose the value in parentheses. At a call, we do not need to say the name of the parameter type again. Using constants and methods allow us to reuse code without copying and pasting it. That way, if we had to make a change, perhaps to make it more exact, by increasing the precision of liters per gallon to 3.78541178, we could do so in a single place without an error-prone search and replace across many files.